it's time to kill some weeds in the tiny patch. Find out more what I've been up to, why I chose black plastic, make sure to check out the blog on the website in the link below, or just check out giantpumpkins.co.nz.